do you want to tell Joe Byron right now?
What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner.
Take me out for dinner? It's 2 hours before sunrise on Friday the 17th of December. I haven't had breakfast yet, let alone dinner. Wait a minute, did someone say Friday? What is it with these trending stories? It's Maycock, Nathan Maycock, and you, yes you, know me. What is going on? Why are they so attractive or addictive? I did not get out of bed this morning because someone wasn't coming.
Bottom line is, no one's coming.
I did it because I wanted to, because I wanted to see the sunrise, which I think is because of a leftover token in my head from all those years backpacking. Token? Wait. NFT? Don't get me started on NFTs. Okay, there's a lot of chat this morning. I don't get up every morning for the sunrise, but I do like a good sunrise. There's nothing overly difficult or special about sunrises or walking hundreds of miles. You just gotta get up and put your shoes on. Again, and again, and again. Okay, be assured that I'm totally aware that less than 10 minutes ago, while I give you this chat about discipline, I was there sat in my coat, in my shoes, ready to go. While I should have been trying to collect my thoughts, I was listening and watching other people's reels. Why? Why was I doing this? That's all I've been asking myself. I have zero interest in reels that early in the morning. But I know it's not just me. You see the statistics. I know you do it. You're doing it now. I'm doing it. I'm part of this story. I just don't know what's going on anymore. Why? Why? Why do it? Seriously, Maycock. Last night before I went to bed, I was trying to finish my book, Dostoevsky, Crime and Punishment. I was sitting there with my chamomile tea, thinking, whoa, you're getting old, brother. And then a few hours later, I'm watching TikToks. What is going on?
Number one bullshit guy.
Number one, full of contradictions.
He do the wee woo.
I don't even like dogs. Why? Why? Why do it?
Do you ever look at someone and wonder, what is going on inside their head?
That's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Okay, sunrise is in 10 minutes. It looks like sunrise is an absolute write-off. I could just cut in yesterday's awesome sunrise.
Hey, yo, if you see these dogs in your front yard, bing bong, bing bong.
What is bing bong? What is going on? So, started to rain.
Sometimes there is no next time, no second chance, no timeout. Sometimes it is now or never.
Okay, the rain has stopped and there are some lighter patches, but I don't know if the sun will come out. It does look pretty thick. But one last thing was, a couple of days ago, this happened. So yep, that's Venice. In Italy. And it all started when I invited my friend Short over for a coffee, and halfway through the conversation he was like, you walked 1,000 miles.
You walked 1,000 miles?
I mean, he did know about the project. He did walk 50k with me around the A10 back in March, around Amsterdam.
You could have gone to Italy.
He then said, you could have gone to Venice. I mean, lucky guess, he's probably good with maps, because it is about 1,000 miles from Amsterdam to Venice. He's like,
we should go to Italy.
We should go to Italy. I'm taking you to Italy.
Today.
You don't always need a plan. Sometimes you just need to breathe, trust, let go, and see what happens.